food. The right to food is as basic as life itself. From Tom Arnold.
Hello everybody. My name is Mai and I am a Vietnamese student. In this video, I would like to show you Vietnamese people living in poverty. Poverty is the unreality affecting many families in Vietnam, and especially affect the senior and children. Vietnamese dream of successful ways to change impoverished situation of poor people. They hope that the young people have an opportunity to go to school and the elderly people have a house to live. Below are some images that show the current poverty in Vietnam. Where do the poor elderly people live? They live in the small old houses near Dirty River. Those old houses are made by small wood pieces and the roofs are very old. The roofs have a lot of holes and rain may go inside the houses. The houses are built on the side of the river and they also use the dirty water so they easily get sick. There are a lot of viruses, very dangerous viruses in the dirty river, and two viruses could bring to them many serious illnesses such as cancer, skin and lung diseases. All the people live on little sheep because they do not have enough money to buy a house, so the sheep are their houses. They do business on the sidewalk of a river. If it is a raining day, they still do their business because if they do not their business, they could not get any money to buy food for their children. All the people work until midnight. When weather is colder, they still stay on the streets to sell something. For example, an old woman works on the streets during the night to earn enough money for her grandchild. These people have to work to every trick in the city to make money. They have to work every early until midnight or later. They could get robbed, but they don't care because they have nothing to lose. Some people have to sleep outside in the streets. If they go too far from their home or they do not have a house, they work until the light of every house turns off. Someday, if they do not have money, they have to find food in trash can. That is not an action of humans, but they do it. They do it for their life. How do poor Vietnamese children live? According to progression by the United Nations, 25% of the population is under age 15, and a quarter of the children in Vietnam are considered poor. Most of them could go to school because their parents cannot afford school fees. Moreover, they have to work to make money to buy their food and help their children to feed their young sister and brother. They work hard, but sometimes they could not earn enough money to buy food to feed for themselves, so most of them suffer from malnutrition. Do children Do children do not have access to hygienic sanitation in the house, so they easily get sick. The other children can go to school, but they don't have, they don't even have a children's picture book to read. In fact, both Vietnamese who are children and seniors really need care. The elderly people need a place to live, and the children need go to good school. Like everybody, for them, food is very necessary. Life is easy for some people, but it seems very hard for all of people. So everyone who have a good life should do something to help the poor people who do not have anything.